Hello everyone. So morning crafting again, but not early. It's 6:37 on morning. So I decided made video and try made this video again and again because my web camera don't record video but don't have sound, so I hope this video will have sound. And today just change a little bit topic, not about paper but little bit about fabric. So like I saw on video, so many crafting people used fabric on crafting, and sometimes or time to times leave some strip with this fabric. So not much idea on YouTube and on different internet place how use this a strip. So started from this video, I wanted to show you some way how you will use your strip, what you will have left over from your fabric. And I will, like I say, I will try to make a video about this, but my webcam not have sound, so on that video I will make something and I will show you what I will make, of course, on that video. So just because we will work with fabric, so I prepare some different fabric, for example this face, my painting fabric, actually painting coloring fabric, for example this fabric, this is face, and my coloring with handmade ink, alcohol ink fabric. So I will use this fabric to create something, and this way, or I don't know, maybe it's a technique, call it on Ukraine pigtails. This is word what have another sense if translate on Ukraine, but I don't want to say about this. So what you will need? You will need some, of course, strips. So I just cut, for example, this, and width of this strip must be not big. For example, this is 3.25 inch. So web must, if you will want to make this web, that must be not much inch. Smaller, of course, but not much than inch. And longer as you want. So this is one. This is another. This is another. This is So that must be plus minus one inch, not biggest. And the last pink. So I will have this, you will see, this have inch, mostly inch, this have also inch, little bit, this is much biggest, but I made it smaller. So this have inch, 3¼, this have inch, and this have 3¼. So different size, but this is not important. So how I use, for example, a similar on that strip, so maybe this one, and this pink one. So this I don't need yet, but I will decide it, put it on this way. So how connect this strip? It's two way. Just used hand stitching, just from thread connect, or used some glue. So I have now hot glue, and put little bit here, and little bit here. Like this, and now it looks like this. So just because this is pig tile, I must make pig tile. So if you made this technique or this way, you decided what strip was on left side, on right side, and on the center. So I want that looks like so. So this is coloring, this is pink, and this is white. So now I, and on when you will made this pig tile, scheme must be like this. So I put the first, this one. This is my right side here. Left side on right. And you will have this combination. I hope you will saw. And you will continue made something similar. And just so I recommend made not big these strips, not big, maybe 20 inch, not biggest. So you will continue and make this pig tile, and you will make it when you will watch video on YouTube or you will watch TV show or when you spend some times on nature. So it's quick and easy made. Not need much time to make it. So, sorry. Time to time I will make on this technique something, but I don't show this technique or this way on video. Don't make video about this technique. So now I decided made it because some of my friends on my town wanted saw how I made that things what I will made on what way I will made. So special for that my friends and to my friends who watch my video, I will make this series, and from this way, the first you will use your strip, the second it's possible to make so many things from this pig tiles. So, and now I will have this situation, how I call. So I want made biggest this pig tile. So I used my another strip. So here I will use this strip. Put it here. Now this. I will use this my strip. And connect just here. And now I will use this my strip and connect with this strip and not glue, just connect. And continue to create my pig tile. So on one, like you will see, on one pig tile, you will connect different color. And make some one biggest pig tile, then use this pig tile. And I show you later how. So maybe I will connect, I will have small this pink here. And maybe this is biggest, but it's okay. I cut it, this strip. So now, if you will have this smaller and you will don't want continue, so you will just glue this strip together. And once again, I will use my hot glue. So I put hot glue here and glue this the first. Next, I will put hot glue here a little bit and glue this, and I will have finishing pigtail. So I just cut this, don't need strip. And made this like a corner here, corner. So on the first video, when I will try to make show it you and made this pigtail, I will how used now part how used. So on first video I will made on my journal bookmark. And I connect this my bookmark to cover, just made some stitching, and now it's and decorate the here from flowers. So now I will have bookmark and it's easy to open. Maybe I show you in this way. Easy to open your journal. So this is first how you will use this pigtail. The second, you will from this pigtail you will decorate your journal. You will make some tab from this pigtail. You will make tab on houses tags, tap on tags. For example, I show you this my text is not finishing, but you will just glue this pigtail like so, and you will make, for example, tap on your tags or on your card. You will make when you will glue some different this pigtail together, for example, I show you on this way, you will make some coloring talk spot on your journal. Yes, it was three dimensional, but it's okay, I think. Now, so it's possible to use this pigtail on different way on your journal, the first. The second, what I will made on my second trying to make video, but not have once again sound. I will make this, and I don't want it made biggest, because this what remind you this. If you will make this like a smaller, you will make some different size rosettes on and decorate your journal from this. For example, I show you on this way, on this. My. So, for example, this. This remind some rosettes, and you will use this rosettes on your journal. And what I will make with this? This is not rosettes I wanted made, but I wanted made some coaster like this. And I will make this the first coaster, and I put now on this coaster my coffee. So you will make coaster on your art room or kitchen or on your house. So what I wanted made from this, I need made three coaster to my friends. So this is one, and I will make on not much you will see. This is one, only one pig tile. So I will continue to create this coaster, and I must little bit much glue this end, and put hot glue onto and continue to create. Just roll it, nothing special. So this edges just cut and glue. So now I will have here some this wooden circle, and it's to me like a template to my coaster. So it's need much more. So I will make another made another big tiles. And I will have one strip left over, so I used this one strip like one with this. So I use two strip like a one now. So once again, but when you will make, for example, coaster, you must use a strip with only one wet. Not different, but only one. When you will make, for example, bookmark, you will use strip small with wet smaller than 1 inch, for example in 1/2 inch, try to make. And when you will make some rosettes, also great to use strip when what have wet in 1/2 inch, not inch but much smaller. So you will see quick and easy made this big tile. By the way, on about journal, you will also make to closure on this journal from this pick tiles, so it's also option to you. so I finish and now I continue this my, I hope this is, was enough. Okay, so it's fine, it's fine. So now I just cut the strip and glue grate my edges on. And when you will, okay, it's fine. So when you will finish made coaster, for example, you must use Mod Podge. I will use my handmade Mod Podge. So when it's dry, I will use, of course, Mod Podge on the next side, and then I will decorate the edge of onto my coaster like I will made here. So this is two or different example how you will use this pig tile. So on next video I will show you, of course, another way what you will made from this pig tile. So now it's all what I wanted to show with you. So to the next video. Bye.